Day two of practice as we are inputting our offense. We typically play four perimeter players with one post player, so our primary offense is our four out, one in motion offense. This offense is designed to fit our player personnel. We are very comfortable with our guards in isolation situations and very confident in their abilities to get into the lane, create plays for themselves and for their teammates. This offense forces defenses to guard a lot of different movements, in particular a lot of ball screens, flare screens, down screens, and from time to time our players have the option to flash and post when they see fit. So sit back and enjoy the video.